Floating windows in tinyCam monitor. Open the app in single camera layout mode. Open the menu in the upper right corner and select Make Floating Window. You should get a floating window. Dragging the right bottom corner will change the window size. Then you can run any other app. The floating window will be on top. Every floating window shows real-time camera stream. You can run up to 4 floating windows simultaneously. The last positions of windows will be saved.